Welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year, you all. I am already so excited to be sharing so much content with you guys this year and grow together, of course. So for today's video, I'll be quickly showing you my top 5 beauty makeup products which I use on days when I don't feel like doing full face of makeup or when I'm in a hurry. So yeah, I hope that you guys find this video interesting and informative, and that way you will also get to know a bit more about my beauty habits, tips and tricks that I do. So yeah, let's get started. The first thing is lipstick or any tinted lip balm. Now the reason why I said using any tinted lip balm instead of using lipstick is because even 2 years back I was not in a habit of using any sort of lipstick or anything on my lips because I was allergic to that. But after sharing this information with my dermatologist, he suggested me to use Vaseline before applying anything on my lips, and now I'm all fine. I can use lipstick, lip balm, lip gloss, whatever on my lips. So yeah, so currently I'm using this one from Maybelline New York Color Show Intense Crayon in shade Bold Burgundy. This is my favorite color for winters. Now bold wine burgundy lip colors are my go-to. Now I not only use lipsticks on my lips, but I also use the leftover on my eyes as eyeshadows and some of it on my cheeks as well. It gives that natural glow, and yeah, you can do 3 things with only one product, which I think saves a lot more money as well. And again, it's a very tiny product. You can take it anywhere, in your purse, in your bag, wherever. So yeah, it saves space and money, which I think is a win-win. So the next product is using a concealer. I think instead of doing full face of makeup whenever you are in hurry, you can simply conceal your under eye area. And I also conceal the corner of my nose and corner of my lips because I think those two areas of my face are a bit discolored. But anyway, it's cake based, but it does not look cakey at all when I apply it. And I never apply it in a lot of like huge quantity. I always apply very little, like very thin layer of it. And this one is from Krylon in shade 303, which is like perfect for my skin type. And I have been using this product for quite some time now. And again, it's very tiny. I can keep it anywhere. This product is always in my bag. So yeah. So next product is an eyeshadow palette, not that big eyeshadow palettes that come in market. This very tiny one which I got from Avon. And again, you will now ask me that if you guys have used lipstick as an eyeshadow, then why using an actual eyeshadow? Now I'll tell you the reason. So I use lipsticks on my eyes whenever I have to be outside for like 2 to 3 hours maximum, because after that it tends to show creases, which looks weird, I know. And so yeah, if I have to be outside for a longer period of time, I always use this eyeshadow palette. This is the life savior, I tell you. Now this darker shade is something which I use to define my eyebrows. And not only eyebrows, but I sometimes also use this to define my lower lash line instead of using kajal. So again, you can do 2 things and more. I mean, you can also define your cheek or jawline, whatever, with this darker brown shade. So you can do so many things with just one product. So again, saves a lot more time, money and space because of course it's tiny. So so the next product is using a mascara or a mascara, however you wanna call it. So this is genuinely my one favorite product which I use even on days when I don't do any sort of makeup, because I feel that doing your eyes just does your work, doing your eyes and lips, because that just opens up your eyes. You do not look sleepy, you look more fresh and more put together. And I not only use this product on my eyelashes, but also to define my eyebrows, to set them, because that kind of makes me look more put together, you look more fresh. And yeah, I mean, you can use clear mascaras, but I use this black one because I have like darker eyebrows. So yeah, choice is all yours. Finally, you can apply any perfume of your choice. Currently, I'm using this one from Zara in Joyful Tuber Rose. I know, I think I have shared this one in my previous videos as well, but I have purchased one more of it because I'm super duper obsessed. It's very tiny, it's very handy, it's roll-on, and it smells amazing, trust me. Like, I'm genuinely obsessed. Applying perfume in itself makes you feel very fresh, you smell good, and makes you approachable. And yeah, I mean, perfumes are anyway is a very good product to have in your purse and to apply on daily basis. I mean, I don't have to give any explanation for a perfume. And I think if you use the products which I have just showed you, the little tips and tricks, and use any perfume, I think no one can tell that you have not taken a bath, but please do take a shower. And yeah, that's about it. Also, before leaving, I would like to suggest you to always keep these tiny products in a pouch. I mean, I keep this in this one. I also have one more. So yeah, because these products are very tiny, you guys can miss out on them and you can lose them very easily. So yeah, it's always good to keep them at one place. So yeah, that's all I had to share with you guys today. Hope that you guys enjoyed watching it. And if you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment down below what you liked the most about the video, what you don't like the most about the video, whatever you want to share with me. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys as always. Bye. Happy New Year again.